Hi, I'm Carly. I'm from Scottsdale, Arizona, and I study nursing.
Hi, my name is Nicole. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I came here to become a nurse.
Do you remember how we first met?
I do actually remember that Benita told me that there was another American girl studying nursing. So she gave me your Facebook, I added you, and then we exchanged numbers and started texting each other.
I remember being so nervous to text you. I remember the first time I actually saw you in person in Spain was when we went to brunch.
And it was really exciting to introduce you to all of our friends, which is now our little family in Spain. What I love the most about having so many different international friends is the cultural differences. I think it's so fascinating to learn about everyone's culture, especially Isa, my roommate. And she's Norwegian, and before even coming here, I didn't even know where Norway was.
I would agree.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, completely. I would agree completely. It's so cool because the world is so big, but it's also so small, and I just realized how much I didn't know about different countries until I came here and met everyone.
Yeah, and through friends, you really get to see what it's like to live somewhere else.
Yeah.
And just the culture itself.
Exactly, from like the same kind of perspective, I feel like.
And plus, you have a place to stay whenever you go visit.
Exactly.
Then the US, you don't really, I feel like you don't really enjoy your life as much. It's mostly just trying to make money and working.
Yeah.
Versus here, people really enjoy living their life and really live it to the fullest.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's nice to be a part of that now.
Yeah. I feel like I've known you for so long, but it's only been about a year and a half. But you really have shown me like what it means to like care for someone.
And you're the strongest person that I've ever met. And I think that's a really great quality to have, especially for a nurse. And it's really inspiring me all the time that you can overcome any obstacle that comes your way. And that's something that I really admire about you.